We're gonna turn on this Bostitch and 6 gallon and see how many amps and watts it takes.